Now, we're talking about almost $150 million more now and more for next year. As 16 WAPT Scott Simmons explains, there's a battle now over that extra cash.
The state's economy did better than expected. Lawmakers now have more than $149 million more dollars to spend this year, almost $100 million more next year.
I think a trooper school is needed. Obviously, our numbers show that they're lower.
And I'm certain that they want to see the state progress in terms of education first and foremost.
Suffice to say, there is a long wish list of state agencies here at the Capitol wanting some of that additional money. Some of the most heated debates thus far have surrounded a teacher pay hike, more money for a trooper academy, even more transportation money to spend on roads and bridges.
Everybody's not going to get everything that they want.
Lieutenant Governor Tate Reeves is already warning lawmakers to set aside any hopes of a spending spree. The Senate and House are still split on which form of teacher pay raise can be funded.
Why doesn't additional revenue solve the teacher pay issue?
Well, because there are so many other issues out there in addition to teacher pay that you just cannot turn your back to, Scott.
I'm very disappointed in the fact that they are not expanding Medicaid. And that's a real boon for the state of Mississippi.
Funding a state trooper class is a clouded debate, even with extra money in the budget. Reeves agrees there should be more troopers on the road, but doesn't concede more taxpayer dollars should be spent to make it happen.
A couple of different ways to look at that. Obviously, a new school is one. There's also a way in which to look at the fact that we have 990 employees at the Department of Public Safety, and only less than 300 of them are actually on the road.
$150 million more dollars in the budget, and Saturday is the deadline for House and Senate negotiators to file final versions of how to spend it. At the state capitol, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.